Released in 2007, Black House is a horror thriller starring the talented Hwang Jung-min in the main role. In this movie, he plays John Juno, an ex-bank employee who has just started his new job as an insurance investigator. He receives a phone call from a woman who asks him if life insurance will be paid out if someone commits suicide, which he confirms. But as good-hearted as he is, he also talks about his personal experience, which company policies prohibits from doing. Days later, an insurance policyholder requests specifically that Juno must personally come to their home. After arriving at the house, he is greeted by Park Chung-bae, who is really cold and grim in his appearance. Chung-bae asks Juno to look for his son who didn't come to greet him. He then finds the boy who had hung himself in his room. While in shock, he notices Chung-bae right next to him, who at first is totally emotionless towards his son's suicide before showing some kind of reaction. The police investigation states suicide and therefore Chung-bae wants to have the insurance money, but Juno denies him this money because he believes that Chung-bae has killed his own son and starts to investigate by himself. Not happy with his decision, Chung-bae shows up at the insurance company every day at the same time and requests his money. And during his investigation, Juno finds out that Chung-bae's wife also has a life insurance, but with a much higher payout than his son's. He wants to warn his wife, but he doesn't know what he's getting himself into. What starts out as a drama becomes a thrilling horror movie, especially at the end, where Hwang Jung-min, as Juno, has to go deep inside the Black House to save a loved one and free himself from the grip of the antagonist. If you're tired of Asian ghost or possession horror movies, or if you want to watch a normal Asian horror movie, I totally recommend that you give this movie a go, as its horror theme comes from the human nature and what people are willing to do to achieve their dark goals. The acting in this movie was very good, especially by its main actor Hwang Jung-min. For Hwang Jung-min, this movie is another role as a main lead after his recognition and mainstream breakthrough after movies like The Kiki Brothers, A Bittersweet Life or You Are My Sunshine. In Black House, he portrays a good-hearted and honest man who crosses the path of a psychopath. His portrayal and his acting are very good and you kind of feel sorry for him that he has to deal with such individuals. This and other movies show the range and complexity of Hwang Jung-min's acting abilities, be it a crime drama as New World, a family drama like Ode to My Father, a mystery thriller like The Wailing, or even action movies like Veteran or the most recent Deliver Us from Evil. The supporting cast of Kang Jin-il as Park Chung-bae or Yoo Soon as Chung-bae's wife also does a really good job. Of course, they are under Hwang Jung-min's shadow, but still, the menace presented by them is fantastic. When it comes to bloody and gory scenes, they are limited, but really effective and well done, especially at the end when the tension increases. The editing of this movie was appropriately and well done for a good horror movie. It doesn't use unnecessary jump scares or shaky cams and relies on good camera work and cinematography where we as viewers can follow every scene. They sometimes also use one-shot takes to convey threatening atmosphere. And though some scenes are at night and during rain, you can still see and recognize everything as everything is visible. As a little side note, this movie is based on the Japanese novel Black House or Kuroiye, written by Yusuke Kishi, which was released in 1997. 10 years before this movie was made, and there was already a Japanese movie adaptation directed by Yoshimitsu Morita, which had its release in 1999 with the same name, but I have not seen it, so I cannot say if it's any good. As from a final score, I give Black House a 7.9 out of 10. What did you think of this movie? Please let me know in the comments below. Maybe you've seen the Japanese movie or even read the book which it was based on, and let me know in the comments if they were any good and worth watching and reading. Until next time, have an awesome day.